Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD.
I'm going to explain about milestones in recombinant DNA technology. In 1966, the genetic code is deciphered when biochemical analysis revealed which codon determined which amino acid. In 1970, Hamilton, Smith and John Hopkins Medical School isolated the first restriction enzyme, an enzyme that cut the DNA at very specific nucleotide sequence. Over the next few years, several more restriction enzymes will be isolated. Herbert Meyer isolated restriction enzyme E. coli 1 from E. coli that cleaves the DNA between G and A in the base sequence. In 1970, Howard Tamin and David Battlemore independently discovered the enzyme reverse transcriptase from retrovirus. This enzyme was used to construct a DNA called complementary DNA, which is also represented as cDNA from mRNA. In 1972, David Jackson, Robert Simon, Paul Berg successfully generated rDNA molecule. They allowed the sticky end of complementary DNA using an enzyme DNA ligase. In 1973, for the first time, S. Cohen and Boyer developed a recombinant plasmid, which after using vector replicated well within a bacterial host. In 1975, Edwin Sudran developed a method for detection of specific DNA fragment for isolation of a gene from complex mixture of DNA. This method is known as Sudran blotting technique. In 1976, first parental diagnosis by using gene-specific probe. In 1977, methods for rapid DNA sequencing, discovery of split gene, somatostatin by rDNA. In 1979, insulin synthesized by using rDNA, first human viral antigen. In 1981, foot and mouth disease viral antigen cloned. In 1982, commercial production of genetic engineering human insulin isolation, cloning and characterization of human cancer gene was done. In 1983, engineered TI plasmid used to transform plant. In 1985, insertion of cloned gene from Salmonella into tobacco plant to make resistance to herbicide glyphosate. Development of PCR technique has been done. In 1986, development of gene gun was done. And then in 1989, first field test of genetically engineered virus, that is Buffalo virus, that kills the cabbage looper caterpillar. In 1970, production of first transformed corn was done. In 1991, production of first transgenic pig and goat and manufacture of human hemoglobin, first test of gene therapy on human cancer patient. In 1994, first genetically engineered whole food approved for sale. Human monoclonal antibodies produced in genetically engineered mice.
Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.